kweya nibabuja bulunjinyo nansi jukuza abana bali eriyo chemanga bakola ati eriyo chemanga abana bakuba ekifaananyi nebakibumba bina gukyali kulunjinyo nebali agambye abamubuse mujere filimu yamwe nabamukusa ogusooka nabakole bwewuya nabakole bwewuya bina bakuce bulunjinyo warekoda
Yeah, a very disappointing result, of course. We play at home. We concede an early goal. The boy tried to play to come back in the game. And the game goes 1-0 down in the first half. We tried to reorganize in the second half. You also saw that we picked up injuries of key players. And but that's not a problem because, you know, we could make adjustments for others to come in and make corrections, which we did and tried. But unfortunately, the day was not ours.
Today's win, it just adds on our confidence because we are fresh away from all university, Africa University games. And I think the performance which the boys showed in Nairobi is a result that today even somebody could know that even the team is missing six players. So I think we are gaining confidence time to time. Every player that we did is also important on our side because every player can add on the team. It's very important not to only to rely on one player. If he's out, then the team is dead. So I think the boys are doing the right thing because when you look at the previous lineups, I was missing six players. But today you couldn't even know that I'm missing even the team captain.